All right, guys, welcome back to Follow 4. I am... Where am I? Fort Hagen. And Nick Valentine and I are in power armor, and we need to find Kellogg. I don't know where we're gonna find Kellogg, but it's our plan. Ooh, first aid kit. How come it's not all dirty? Oh, it's a pharmaceutical kit. Oh, a settler. Oh, this is interesting. Chem station. Okay, I don't think I need to make any chems.
You building a collection or something?
Yes, I am building a collection. Thank you. I'm trying to find how to get into Fort Hagen. I don't see you trying. Dog meat, is there anything over there? Can I get in here? Okay, so we completed finding a way in. Oh, that's a little bit noisy. Now we need to search Fort Hagen. That's apparently where I'm gonna come out. Okay, screwdriver? Aw, really? Come on. I was just playing Skyrim, so I should be good at this. Ooh, no. Yes! What do we got? Ooh, Wonder Glue. Wonder Glue is wonderful. Alright, dog meat. What do we got going on over here? Is my light on? Or is it this just well lit up? What is all this stuff? Okay, I'm gonna take everything. Do I want to go downstairs? Well, I don't know. What is that thing? Whoa, dog meat!
Want me to take a look at that terminal? You just say the word.
I do want you to look at it.
Away with machines.
Where are you?
Hey.
Do something for you?
Yeah, look at the terminal. Unlock
that.
Think
you can unlock that terminal?
Count on it.
Really? You just get out of your power armor? I want you to stay in your power armor.
Attacking enemy.
Got it.
Hostile sensor reading
oh!
detected.
Whoa, 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 whoa! What is that thing?
Terminating any hostile flight.
Whoa! Die! Oh my goodness!
Damaged.
Oh!
I must report.
Oh gosh!
I'll be doing the world a service.
Okay. What's this one? I want my... No. Okay, let's... Oh, yeah, I know what to do. Go, go, go!
Where'd you get to?
Ha-ha! Good thinking, buddy. Fuck me, are you okay?
Kellogg has ordered your termination.
Got him!
Whoa! Okay, we're just gonna throw this. Go! Ha ha! Look at me go. Are you good? Really? Come on, get back up. You're okay, both of you. There we go. All right.
Initiate directive Sigma Omicron. Protect Kellogg.
What?
Where did you go?
There's some synth master dude talking. Oy. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Ooh, water. Yes, water fountain. That's free health. I remember this from the tutorial. Look at me go.
Scanning. They were wise to flee.
Okay, so he thinks they're gone. Or the synth dude. The main guy thinks we're gone and dead.
Hello.
I don't know where Buddy is. Hello?
Movement detected. Curious.
Hello? Anything in here? Some ammo. Ammo's always good. Nothing real awesome in here, though. Hello? I don't even know where I'm going, man. Like, not a clue. Ooh, a chessboard. How nice. Okay. Doesn't look like there's anything over here, guys. I don't know where the master dude is. There's like nothing in here. This place sucks for looting. Hello?
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Oh!
Is someone present?
This place could give a mutant nightmares.
It could.
Combat initiated.
What is all this?
Contact detected. Possibly. Hostile action.
Okay, is that thing through that door? Okay, well, we're gonna look through this door.
Attacking human.
Whoa!
Asset, Kellogg, in danger. Defending.
Whoa! Can I maybe hit you? How am I gonna get you? It is through that door, isn't it? I knew it was through that door.
Directive received from Kellogg. Destroy intruder.
Oh, come on. Can I get you? Come on. Come on. Can't I hit you? Come on. Am I hitting you at all? No.
Hagen is under institute authority. Terminating intruder.
Okay, can I throw a grenade through there?
You're in for it now.
Oh no, run away, run away!
Watch yourself.
Did I kill it? No! Come over here! Make him come out!
Secure facility. Infiltrated. Termination required.
Lights out for you!
Can I get through the door yet? How do I get through?
Hey, hey. Dog needs hurt.
Where is he?
Intruder in Fort Hagen. Eliminating hostile.
Whoa! Okay, no, you're over there. I can't hit you.
I am the victim. Really of systems offline.
How do I get to you? Ha ha! Can I hit you in here?
Warned. I.
Ha ha! Get you! Na 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 na.
Commencing termination of organic life form.
What else you got?
What are you shooting at? There's things upstairs. Whoa! There we go! Dog meat! Oh man, we found dog meaties upstairs. Ooh. Okay, we need to kill you. There we go. Dogmeat, you okay, buddy? Oh, man.
Someone's coming.
I don't know who! Oh, oh, we still got 80% health, so we're doing not bad. Can I hit it? Only a 14% chance. It's not very good. Okay. Aha! Go! Critch! Boom! turret. I'm gonna get you. So glad you guys told me how to get rid of turrets. Because it's really, really handy. Oh, wow. And you get lots of cool stuff from turrets. Ammo box. Ammo box is gonna give me lots of ammo. Ha ha!
That's it.
Ooh, shotgun shells. Nice. Don't never have very many of those. I'll take your pencil and your glass and whatever you else got for me. 10 millimeter, perfect. Holy man, this like, that was craziness. Oh, look at all of my stuff. Look at all the stuff I'm getting. Light bulb. Okay. Anything over here? Ew. A rifle? Can I get down to where that other dude was? The leader? I kind of want to get to where the leader was. That wasn't where the leader was. The leader was farther this way. I can't get over there. Ooh, first aid kit. Why is everything locked in this place? Like, even the first aid kits? It's not a very good first aid kit, man. How are you gonna ever... What if you're hurt? You're just gonna be like, oh, just gotta lockpick the first aid kit open first, yes. Guys. Sorry. Like, that's ridiculous. Okay. What is that? Upstairs? Oh! There was, like... Somebody's still working. Oh, man. Now I'm totally kind of... No, I'm not really lost. Okay. I kind of got an idea where I am. But I'm really sad I can't get to the leader. I have to be able to somehow, right? Alright, so... I don't know how to get to the leader, dude. I think we're just going to have to leave it for now. And we'll figure it out later. Like, can I blow the door up? Will that work? Ah! I need grenades. Did that help the door? No, I didn't help the door. Can I get in? No. Oh, a suitcase! I didn't check in here very good because I was busy at the time. Ooh, please have a key.
Got it.
Ooh, raider armor. Okay. Usually that's not very good, but I don't really have much else to do right now, so I guess I'll take it. Can't get to the leader. All right, guys, we're going upstairs. We're on the roof.
Hey.
Whoa. Whoa. Kill the thing. Come on, get with it. One more shot. Dead.
Not bothering anybody now.
Oh, let's get that one while we're at it. Oh, I need a better gun for that. Let's go with this. Nope. 10. Whoa. No. Tab. This one's got a better shot at it. Alright. Go! Okay, we killed it a little bit. Whoa! Come on! Spawn! Yeah, baby! What are you doing? You're gonna trash my power armor. You absolutely are trashing my power armor. Great. Thanks, buddy.
We'll be taking that.
So, you have, like, one arm left in your power armor? You suck. I guess you've been kind of like my meat shield sometimes. What about all the other stuff? Is this all we got up here? Ooh, diary. Yeah, all right, looted you. Okay, I guess that's where we're going, is over there. Might as well, right? Oh man, did you go over the mine? There was totally a mine down there. Biometric scanner? That sounds super cool. Do we want to keep going down? Yeah, there's a toolbox down there we want to keep seeing. Quick save. It's not really down there though. Checking for mines with my, thing. Okay, how do I get up there? I wanna get up here! Then look like I can. There's totally a toolbox over there that could have some cool stuff in it, you know? Okay, we'll go back upstairs. Maybe if I jump, but I'm gonna save. Jump! Yeah, baby, we got over here. Now, as long as we can get back. A comfy pillow is in the metal box. Good call. Ooh, I got a locket. And anything else cool down here? Not really. Okay, oh! I don't think I want to fall down there yet. Maybe another day, but not today. Oh, we can totally go down here. Boom! Okay, we're going to that other spot. Okay, you guys, we're going in.
Let's do this!
Woo! Oh, that's not a door? I totally thought that was a door I could go in. Where the heck do I go now? Maybe I was never supposed to go up. Maybe I was supposed to go down. Okay. I'm back at the beginning. That's not very helpful. I totally just realized you were probably supposed to come in from the top. I actually decide we're gonna fall down this hole and see where it leads us. Oh, we can't fall down that hole. It's not really a hole to fall down. Oh, that's really disappointing. I thought I'd be able to fall through the roof. Apparently not. Hey! What? Ballistic weapons permanently deal more critical damage. How come I didn't check this room? Maybe this is different from where I came out of. I'm so confused. Hello? Hey, there we go. Anything else? No? No, this is where we came in. I just didn't check out that room, apparently. Or that filing cabinet. Okay. I don't know. I have a feeling I was supposed to be able to get through that chain door and I couldn't. Whoa! I found another way to go. Whoa, 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 whoa. All right, we found it. Oh gosh. Oh, please don't kill me.
That's one way to get that coolant pumping.
Whew. Wow. There we go. Okay, I found another way through. Perfect. I don't even know how I got here, but I did. Whoa! So I wasn't in here before? I'm so freaking confused. I'm so lost. Alright guys, I think I'm just gonna clear out this little bit of area for anything good. And then I will meet up with you guys next time.
They're gonna have to forfeit their deposit.
Chem station. Wasn't I? Maybe I wasn't here. Oh, I'm so confused. I don't know where I am. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. What are you? Nothing. Oh, a duffel bag. Nice. Some weapons. Some things. Coffee cup, filing cabinet. Okay. Ooh, a wooden spoon. How fantastic. A clock. This place is kind of weird. Okay. That's odd. Pack of cigarettes times 5? That's awesome. Another terminal. Perfect. I'll get Nick to hack that. How do I disarm a mine? The thing's gonna try to kill me. Disarm. Ha ha! Yeah, baby! Look at me learn. I saw it. Okay. Oh, goodness. I think this might be the Kellogg dude. Because, like, it's right there. Oh, man.
Looks like the last time I got a checkup in here.
Okay. There's so much cool stuff. Is this the chain door? Was that the leader? One of them? Was one of them the leader? It was! I see. What's this terminal do? Nick, come here. Because I can't hack it.
I'm all ears.
You unlock the terminal.
Unlock that terminal.
Sure thing.
Perfect. Thank you. My power armor core is almost out. Eek.
That shouldn't be too much trouble.
Hey.
No. Sure, that was gonna do it. Open for business.
Okay. I think we're gonna trade our power armor cores. Transfer. Gonna take
your
core.
Lug for you?
R, transfer. Gonna take your core. Cause it's still good. I'm gonna give you the almost dead core. Haha, there you go, buddy. Have the almost dead core because you don't use fusion cores. Okay, you.
Heads up.
What's the plan?
Get in there. I want you to get in there. Enter the power armor. Oh, I'm carrying too much, that's why. Nick, don't walk away. What are you doing? Hello, get back over here. Oh, what a bonehead. Am I still carrying too much even though I'm in power armor?
Heads up.
Nick, where did you go? What does this do? Turret control? Really? I want to deactivate all turrets. Perfect. All done? Perfect. Done. I don't even care. I don't want to open the security door yet. Where's Nick? You!
Look alive.
Go on.
I want you to get in the power armor.
Sure thing.
There you go, finally. Get in the power armor. Get to it. Now we're gonna open the security door now that we're both safely in some power armor. Open door. Releasing doors. I'm guessing we're good. That should have been this door. Perfect. Anything in there? Nope. Oh yeah. Oh, come on. Really? You put a locked ammo box behind a locked door? Give it up. Haha, yeah, baby.
Nice.
Ooh, more shotgun shells. More stuff? Is that all we get? Some ammo? Ooh, wonder glue, wonder glue. Ooh, a fuse. A fuse could come in handy. Nothing else in there? Nope. Alright. Oh. I think this is where we need to get to. Are you ready? Let's go, Nick.
Going up.
We're going in an elevator. Come in, Nick. Get inside. Hello?
Look alive.
I'm listening.
Over here.
Good plan.
Get in here. There we go.
Go check that out.
Can do.
Hey, Dogbeak, get over here.
Move here.
Okay, activate the... There we go.
Going down.
Everybody inside? Perfect. Whew. Okay, everybody get out. Everybody out of the elevator. Oh. Whoa.
Look.
Synth? Haha, I'm going to get you. Oh man, there's totally a turret. That's probably a bigger problem. Oh. Oh crap. Come on, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. Ah, die. Come on, am I almost dead? Not even close, because I have power armor and I'm awesome. Did I unlock that? Perfect, that's the chain door from originally. Whoa, I have no idea what that was, but it sucks.
It would appear my target has disappeared.
Your target disappeared? Really? That was like a tripwire of some kind, I'm thinking.
If they return, I will be ready.
Okay, you weird thing. Stuff? I'll take all your stuff. I gave Dogmeat all my junk. So I can carry more junk. Do we have any generators? I could use like a fusion core. Lots of fusion cells around. A chem box, really? Why do you guys gotta lock everything? There's a bunch of synths. Are they really gonna take it? I don't think so.
Sweet.
Perfect. Alright, anything else in here? Nope. Weapons workbench. I don't really need to do anything like
attacking
that.
Attacking enemy.
Whoa! You don't hurt my dog meat! Come on. You don't hurt dog meat. Stop it.
Ha!
Oh. There you go. Dog meat gotcha. Good.
Well, ain't that a blast from the past?
I don't know what you're talking about, but there's lots of good stuff in here. So that's what I'm focused on right now. It's taking all the really cool, awesome stuff. Oh, because it was an old synth. That's probably
now,
what he was...
Now, isn't my old friend the frozen TV dinner? Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
Die, thing! Okay, I need to, like, regenerate health. I don't know if we're actually near Kellogg or if he's really far away still. Like, I can't tell. I don't know. Cigar box? Nice. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what to say. Who puts vodka in their lunch? Like, I don't mind, I'm not gonna lie, but... I'll take all your stuff that you brought in your lunch that you never finished. But who really brings nice. Vodka to work? Come on, people. Get with it. Okay. So Buddy knows we're here. Because he's talking to us. I just don't know how far away he is. Like, is there going to be a billion more things that... try to kill me first? Whoa! Almost dead. There we go. Haha, dead. What's all this? I don't know.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. But I don't need a roommate. Leave.
I'm not leaving! Okay, guys. I don't think we're actually close enough. So... Okay, we're gonna open this door. Yeah, I don't think he's actually really close. I think we still have a long way to go. R. Yeah. Oh, let's give Sheffield a new Coca-Cola. Oh my goodness. So we have like forever and ever and ever away from here. So I think, yeah, we're gonna call her a day. Oh, ew. Ooh. Lots of circuit boards, and those are awesome. I think we're gonna call it a day. And we're gonna find Kellogg next time, because holy man, Fort Hagen is huge. And we went the wrong way, I think, the first time. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Miss Bizz. See you next time.